Creating a new audio file or opening an existing audio file is easy with WavePad. To begin a new blank project, create a new file by clicking the New icon on the Home tab toolbar, or use the shortcut Ctrl plus N. To open an existing file, click the Open File icon, or use the shortcut Ctrl plus O and browse to the file you would like to open. As you can see, you can work on multiple files at the same time. You can minimize windows you aren't working on, then easily recall them by clicking the file name at the bottom of the project window. You can also use the options in the window menu list to arrange the open files. The title bar of the active file will be highlighted. To play the active file, click the play button at the bottom of the screen. Click stop to pause playback. Navigate using the rewind and fast forward buttons. To gain even finer control over an editing point, use the scrub tool. To listen to only a portion of your file, select the portion you want to hear by clicking and dragging with your mouse to highlight the waveform. To start listening at a specific point in your file, just click on the waveform where you would like to begin and click the play button. For more WavePad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.